On New Year's Eve of 1974, Theodore Jacobson walked through the doors of his local butter factory. When he stepped through those doors, he entered a parallel universe. He had stepped into the world of 1975. Now, Theodore has to find his way home from the Dimension Shift.